Ladies and gentlemen, we've just been informed. King, you've got a phone call.
Apparently,
there's a representative of the ECW on the phone that would like to speak to you.
You got to be kidding me.
No, I'm not kidding. I'm telling you the truth. That's what they're telling me.
For what?
Well, talk to him. Hello?
Unlike Vince McMahon, I don't need to hide behind representatives. This is the owner, operator, and executive producer of Extreme Championship Wrestling, King Paul E. Paul Heyman, dangerously. Call me what you like, but see me next Monday at the Manhattan Center along with all the athletes in Extreme Championship Wrestling who, as uneducated as you may be, you claim never to have heard of.
Oh, wait a minute, Paul E., are you telling me that you're going to accept my little challenge, huh? You're going to bring some of your big-name stars down and visit us superstars next week at the Manhattan Center? Is that what you're telling me? Oh, wait a minute, Paul E., you're going to bring some of the big boys like the Blue Meanie or maybe the Sandman? You ever heard of that, huh?
Yeah.
Sandman, yeah, or Sabu?
Maybe, just maybe, you'll have a whole different respect for Extreme Championship Wrestling.
I have absolutely zero respect for you, ECW, and all of the misfits and has-beens and no-talent bums that are in ECW. You understand that?
Lawler, if you would let the police and the security let us in next week, and as long as the neighborhood watch doesn't have to be informed that you're in the neighborhood, I'll see you face-to-face with the ECW stars alongside of me next week live in the Manhattan Center.
Yeah, come on down. Hey, come on down. You probably won't recognize the place because the Manhattan Center is an arena, not a bingo hall where you used to performing. You understand that?
All right. That's another lookout.
Ask him if he remembers.
Well, he's not there anymore. That's enough. I'm tired of talking about. I'm trying to watch this match. I'm sorry.
Run down there.